welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shan, and today I'm going to be taking you guys through my favorite Shein items. These are items that I've had for a while, so I know how they wear, how they wash, how they feel over time, not just the first few days. So I'm really confident in my opinion of them, and I'm really excited to share these with you. If you guys are excited, keep on watching and let's get into the video. The disclaimer, the try-on portion that I'll be showing you guys, I filmed a while ago. You'll notice that my braids are different and everything. So just keep that in mind when you're watching this video. So we're going to start off with some basics, and here I have these two knit tops. Now, I wanted some knit tops because I've just felt like knit is like a bit heavier and just not your standard cotton thin material, because I did have a bunch of tops of this type of vestish style, but of like a cottony material. So I wanted something that was knit, that was thicker, that was softer. And after reading hella reviews, I ordered these two and I am so happy I did. The knit on these is out of this world. Like, it is so soft, and the thickness, it's like it's not too heavy, so you can wear this during warmer periods, warmer seasons. You're not going to be sweating in these, but the thickness is there and it's going to make you feel supported. I like the thickness primarily because I don't need to wear a bra when I wear these tops. These have become my favorite vest tops to wear, and I was super surprised to get this type of quality on Shein, because you know Shein is either a hit or a miss, but in this video it's all hits, no misses, period. Sticking to the theme of basics, these bodysuits, I'm wearing one right now, and I also have this like sage, I don't even know what to call this shade, if it's blue, if it's green, I don't know, but it is so beautiful. These are double layered and super thick. I was feeling kind of weird about the neckline at first, but I grew used to it. I don't know, maybe if you have bigger boobs, I don't know if that would be better or worse, but you know, just keep in mind that the neckline does go in a bit over here. At first I had a problem with that, but then I also realized that I always wear my hair down like this, so you don't really see it, but just keep that in mind. But the quality of these is spectacular. A lot of people in the reviews compared them to Zara bodysuits and Skims bodysuits, so that's gonna give, I've never owned the Zara or the Skims bodysuits, but the quality on these, I believe it, like I believe it's up there. I remember seeing the reviews that like one girl bought literally every color. I think there are four colors in these, I only got two, but they're that good. Like, people are buying every single color of these bodysuits. Anyways, now moving in to tops that, you know, are a bit more dressy, a bit more fun. I first have these off-shoulder, like frilly type of tops. And as you can see in the video, it's like super fun, super flowy. I feel like this will be really good for the summertime. I saw this top in literally every single Shein haul that I watched. The stretch is really good on these. Like, these will stretch, and this makes them like super comfortable to wear. And also the fabric itself is like really lightweight, so you're not gonna overheat. Even though these are long sleeve, if you're wearing them in hot weather, you're not going to overheat. I got them in two colors, the green and the purple. If you haven't noticed yet, I buy things in twos, and that's how you know it's good. Like, if I buy something and I like it, I'm going to buy it in another color just because it's that good. So trust and believe, I really like these. So I got these in two colors, highly recommend, especially now that we're moving into the spring and summer. Those types of tops are gonna jazz up a simple look. You can just wear them with plain jeans and some flats or whatever you want, and it's just gonna add something, you know, something cute, something light. These are some other tops that you can really jazz up an outfit with, and these are corset tops. I bought them in two colors, black and white. I got black, I got white, what you want? Standing in the phantom, I know I'm about to blow. Excuse me. These are super staple tops, especially if you want to like just add something like to your outfit. Like, you don't want to wear a plain top like with some jeans. Like, if you put the corset with the jeans, boom, boom. you're ready for dinner, you're ready for a date, you're ready for, you know, like it just adds something. And I think these are so important in your wardrobe to just, you know, jazz it up. I haven't been able to wear these yet, and that's what just breaks my heart. When I'm able to go out and dress these up, I will be posting them on my Instagram. If you guys aren't following, do better, babe. Follow up. Thank you. Okay, so I ordered these in the same size, but weirdly, the black fits tighter than the white one. As you can see in the try-on portion, I am kind of struggling to breathe in these, and especially the black one. The white one is pretty okay, so just keep that in mind if you want to order them, and I'm really excited to wear them. So this next item is kind of noisy, but I got really tired of like always wearing the same black coat every time the temperature dipped where I live in Rwanda, so it is pretty warm and temperate, but there's some days where it just gets cold and I didn't have anything to wear. So I got this puffer jacket from SHEIN, and this is actually the most expensive item in this haul, but like the price makes sense. Like the quality of this is crazy. It is super thick and it's so warm. Like even in the try-on portion, I was starting to sweat. Like this thing is warm. One thing for me that is like a dead giveaway for something that's low quality is the zip. So if the zip is, not working well, or like it's, you know, that's how you know that this thing is cheap. But the zip on this coat, like, are you dumb? The zip is like so fat. Like I got so excited about the zip, like who am I? It's not the no, this one has a base. Come on now. It also has these adjustable straps on the side of the coat, so basically you can like make it tighter on your waist area, or you can keep it loose. I like to keep it loose, that's just my preference, but I've seen a lot of people style them cinched up and it looks really cute as well. Even though it is kind of expensive, I swear to you it's worth it, especially if you live in a colder environment. Getting this will definitely be an investment, and an investment that you will enjoy. I'm telling you, mark my words, I'm telling you. Now I'm moving on to the accessories part of the video, and I'm going to start off with this bag. Like this bag is like, you see it, I know you see it, on like so beautiful. It is very well structured, not flimsy at all. Like this is gonna stand by itself. Like she is thick. She also has this, I don't know if this is crocodile or snake type of print on it. Super sturdy. Also, one thing that's super important for me when it comes to accessories is it needs to have gold detailing, because as you can see, I only wear gold jewelry. I love this bag. Also the fact that it comes with a strap, you know, if you want to pop out with the crossbody type of look, you can do that. I also really really enjoy the size of this bag. I can fit my phone, money, cards, whatever you need, and it still be small enough to not feel like I'm lugging around a suitcase. Love this bag. Quality, like everything in this haul is all hits, no misses. Next, I have this fluffy, like tote-ish type of bag. I got this bag specifically for days where I just want to go to a coffee shop, you know, just chill, use my laptop. So I got this bag. Super, super soft. Soft. I literally had to go back and check, is this faux fur? Like, make sure this is faux fur, because it's actually that soft. It does come with a gold strap as well, that you can replace this furry strap with a gold strap. And also the space inside, I can't lie, is a bit smaller than I expected. Like I actually can't fit my laptop in here, which kind of defeats the purpose of why I got it. But does it look cute? 1000%. Like I'm just going to shop, like, you know, I just want to grab a few things from the shop. Like I'm just anyways, I wanted to give a special mention. There's a word for when you have something that you want to shout out, but it's not part of the main things you want to shout out, something mentioned. Now, this, I wasn't going to include this bag in the haul because it is really poor quality. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you, it is thin, it is flimsy. Right now, it looks kind of sturdy because there's actual stuff in the bag, but this thing, no structure whatsoever, just like thin, poor quality. But the print, like, it's very difficult to find a like leopard print bag that's like, that I find nice. Like, most of the leopard print things that I see are like tacky, like they're just a weird, very like fake animated type of leopard print. And this one, I just, oh, like, this is super poor quality. Like, if you're getting it, you should just get it for the print, but don't expect this to be like a nice sturdy bag. It's not, but this is just a special mention. Moving on to shoes, I'm gonna start off with literally what has become my favorite pair of heels. The way I'm really gassing up these products, like, Shein needs to sponsor me, period. But yeah, these heels, 10 out of 10. They are so, so nice. Like, on your foot, they give a certain je ne sais quoi, tu vois? C'est génial en fait, tu vois? I just used every French word I know in that sentence. You have a good 1 hour in these heels and then your feet start hurting. Like, these are heels to wear to sit down. Like, you're gonna go to a dinner, sit down, stand up, 10 minutes picks, sit down. That's what these heels are for. These are not walking heels, these are not activity heels, these are sitting down heels, but they are beautiful. I'm literally obsessed. Also, I will show you guys a clip of how Shein was playing with me. Let me insert that clip right now. Like, they did me all types of dirty. So I'm pretty sure they just printed the wrong 41 on there and had to cover it with a sticker. But still, they were playing games. Like, I was confused. I was like, I was shook. I can't lie, I was shook. Next, I wanted to bring you guys some shoes that aren't heels, because I know a lot of us don't wear heels every day. Personally, I am yet to find that strength. I normally wear flats, so this is one of the pairs that I got from Shein. I was really scared that they would be flimsy and like tear easily because of how thin the straps are, but they're actually super, super sturdy, and these have literally become my favorite black sandals. I also styled these on my Instagram. You should go follow. Also, I got these sandals. These are the highest quality sandals that I have from Shein. The only thing about it is I don't like wearing like the thong sandal. Like, I don't know, I just feel like it's like kind of weird, but I feel like, you know, it gives very much vacation vibes, and also the color, it's giving spring, summer, it's giving tropical, it's giving tropical. So I had to include these in here. The fit is amazing, and also you all know square toe is like really in right now. These are really high quality sandals. I really, really like these. The last thing I wanted to bring you guys, these fluffy sandals, so cute. Like, so cute. And these aren't just for inside, like they have these really hard soles, so you can actually wear these outside. I actually got them for like airport fits, and you know, like if you just want to wear like a big t t-shirt and leggings like to go somewhere and you just throw these on, like this is gonna take your outfit to the next level. Like keeping it casual, you know, because this is a very casual shoe. It's literally a fluffy slipper, but it's going to, you know, add something. It's adding some texture, it's adding some fun to the outfit. So I really, really like these. The fur on them, once again, I had to check if this is faux fur because this is really soft. It's like really soft. It has this faux leather part and then the rest inside is fluffy. Obviously, it's not gonna be as fluffy as here because you're gonna be stepping on it and it's just gonna make it flat, unlike this part, which is like, you know, lush, full of air. But yeah, top two and then not two, period. Hopefully you found something that you liked in this video. Everything will be linked below directly to the website, so definitely check them out if you want to. If you guys are interested in me doing more of these like best of type of videos to show you like the best of a certain brand, let me know. I really enjoyed doing this one and I genuinely love everything that I've showed you guys because I've been wearing them for like a couple of months and I'm pretty sure most of the stuff is in stock. If it's not in stock, I will link a similar one, but still keep that link of the old one in case it gets back in stock when you check them out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like this video. If you got this far, you need to subscribe, seriously. Subscribe, like this video if you enjoyed it, and see you in my next one.